So we're back. I had to cut out the other video because I think it was too long. Like 20 minutes worth of footage. But there's a bunch of abandoned houses here. Can already see this fucker. Sunshine's Team Co-op. What's in here? Oh! Hello, motherfucker! That's 1,000 radiation, what the fuck? This thing blows. That thing gave me a lot of rads. A lot of AIDS. Raids. That one was gonna ambush me like from behind or something. Sweet roll. What the fuck? That one has a sweet roll? Did not know those things were here. That's funny. Huh. Just a bunch of abandoned houses. The fuck is that? Looks like an alien. What was this red thing? Oh, it's just a harvester or something. There's one over there on top of that bridge too. There's gotta be something in here. Oh. That thing. Fusion cell, nice. See, I needed one of those, and now they're all here. Like, I'm finding a bunch of fusion cells, which is good. Which is a good part for my... What the hell?
Whoa, man.
He didn't want to talk to me, I guess. He just passed by. Huh. What the fuck? Map updated. What was it updated for? Damn, there's still a lot of places to explore over there. What the hell's this? What the hell are you? What the hell? Where's it going? Guess so, iPod. Still not done like exploring this whole place anyways. Oh, motherfucker! Ooh, that one scared me the shit out of me. All three parts. Legendary Feral Gold Roamer? What? Well, I fucked it up already. And I just wasted all my bullets with Troubleshooter Leather Chest Piece? Ooh. Reduces damage from robots 15%. I guess so. So I got that right now. It I don't think it's that good, seeing that it's, this one's plus 7 damage resists, this one's only 5, but I would like to keep it, because maybe I'm going to face a lot of watermelons. Not watermelons. But like, maybe in the future I'll face some robots or something. Pretty sure of it. I'm gonna use this one for now. Perfect.
Sweet.
Ooh, medications. And more defense. Stim pack, purify water. Rat away, stim packs. Bone saw, scissors. Hopefully that auto saves. There we go. Just in case I die, I don't know how I'm gonna die, but I'm gonna die at some point. What the fuck's happened here? That's creepy as fuck. Sitting in here, any more ammo rounds, which is good. Good thing I got like that little perk, cause I'm not like running out of ammo. So that's it, I already killed everybody. Still need to meet this storage shack. I broke its arm. Ooh, what we got here? That's nice. I can build more stuff here. Cool. So I guess we liberated another place. Robot, talk to me. There, I broke its other arm. What was this? Zero likeness. One likeness. Okay. Okay, this is. God damn it. Like, what's up with these terminals? I don't understand. How are you supposed to hack these or what? One likeness, nukes. Nukes. It's part of the E letter. No, it's not E. Two likeness. So it has to be from nukes to words. Nukes, words, nukes, just the S. How's that two likeness on that and one likeness on freaking nukes? W-O-R-D-S, N-U-K-E-S. What? This is messed up, it's not telling me the correct thing. Can the other one only have one likeness? Oh, okay, never mind. I know, and I understand why I did it wrong. So this thing has to carry two letters. The letter S and some other letter from words. Can't be fists. It has to be this one. God damn it! Oh my god, I'll leave it alone. So yeah, that's pretty good. We already unlocked some of the place, and there's more, another place over here. So check it out. What's that? How do you even get up there? It's probably never know. Like a church. Talking about churches, didn't I talk about churches earlier? Lonely chapel. There's a fucking cow over there. Okay, door? Fuck. Now I see why they call it Lonely Chapel. There's nothing in here. Fuck. It's all empty. Is this supposed to be like a trick towards this place or something? Because there's nothing in here. It's just a lonely fucking chapel. I guess we can just use it for... Okay, that bird's not killable. I guess we can just use it for teleporting. There's really nothing in here. Where else do we go? It's just a really lonely chapel. For no fucking reason, it's just there. What does it do or what? Maybe it does something at night. Or something. There has to be something about this place. Oh wait, what? Federal ration stockpile? I was like, there has to be a freaking basement on this thing. It just cannot be just a chapel. And just have it there, like, fucking, there's a chapel over fucking nowhere. Oh fuck. What have we gotten ourselves into? Alright. Holy shit, I have 308. Oh, I thought I had 308 bullets and I didn't. Alright. I hear something terrifying. What's in here? There's nothing here. Oh. It's a gun turret? Is that... the evil gun turret. Oh! Fuck! Ooh, that guy's like right there. No way. I think I'm gonna die. I don't think there's enough time for stim packs. Yep. Damn it. Okay, so we got something under the chapel. Huh, that's interesting. Alright, we're gonna go there, fucking shit up. The rusty nail. We're gonna take out the gun turret with this. This is gonna be a more scarier play with monster or something. Oh, come on. There goes that. Oh shit, it's about to come down. Oh, damn, that guy's a lot of armor. He has a lot of fucking armor. Ooh, that almost landed on me. There you go. I think I can play the game third person. This one's a lot better in first person. What kind of armor did you have? Oh damn, I'm almost dead. Again. Where's my stim packs? Oh, what the hell did I eat? I'm gonna use the jet, and then I'm gonna use... I'm gonna use a stim pack. Oh, goddamn, I got stuck. Oh, he's dead. That machine gun got fucked up by me. Any more enemies? There's a workbench right there. Pretty sure I already messed up everybody. Nuka cherry. There's a bunch of goodies in here. And another mannequin. That's great. That's freaking great.
There we go.
His ass. I only chose it because it said ass. What the fuck? Okay. Lil's gone. Got her. Son of a bitch. Tower Tom's got Lil. That is begging for supply. He says he's going to cut her up. Okay, for now. Something's not right. Got another letter from Lil, but something's off. She calls me Red. I hate that name and she knows it. I think something's happened. Tom's recruiting hard now. She is. Okay. No sign of Lily. Fuck. The man I sent Beantown Brewery said there was no sign of Lil anywhere in the place. Tom has moved her somewhere. So our crew's starting for hanging there, Lil. We're coming. I think it's kind of late to deactivate everything. I already destroyed both turrets. Let me see if I got something. No, I really can't do nothing. Improves carrying capacity. I need one of those. But I got 9 adhesive. I really do not want to waste it on armor. I don't want to waste it on my freaking weapons. That's what I want to do. Oh, that's the reason why that one has a lot of... Oh. It actually has more. Alright, fuck that. So my left arm has no... shoulder pad, whatever. Wonder glue. Makeshift battery. I guess we already took everything. Talking about weapon bench. There's a weapon bench right there. Okay, so the stuff that we needed to upgrade was this one. The long barrel. Short stock, full stock. This was gonna increase the weight. That only increases the weight. I thought it would increase like the accuracy or something, but it doesn't, I guess. Medium scope. The muzzle. Okay, we can only increase it all the way to 46. We need to get more aluminum, and we should increase it all the way to 55. That's just good. Yeah, we can only reach it up to 55. Powerful receiver, which is need more aluminum at some point. But the muzzle, we got the bayonet. Alright, for now I'm gonna increase the what's it called? Sights. Sights, I'm gonna put up the medium scope. There you go, and the standard receiver. I should be able to get the 55 and get the aluminum in the screw. Okay, so we're that close to it. The This one also I can already upgrade. It has the heavyweight frame. Marksman stock. The WoW 2. Those are already fully upgraded. No. What the hell did I do? Just need the powerful. Okay, so we just need a little bit more stuff. So we just need a screwdriver or some other bull crap. I don't know where I'm gonna find all that crap, but whatever, I guess I'll have to wait a little bit longer. See, now I got also a decent sniper, but I need the heavy frame in order for it to like be a little bit better. Oh shit. Legendary Raider. Boom. Enemy has mutated. Wait, what? Holy fuck, he's rushing at me. Take out his legs. How can I... That's it. Ooh, shot him in the head and shot him in the leg. He's done. What a miss! Shit. Shot him right on the leg. This thing is super accurate. First of all, I need to lower my rads. That'd be nice. What a... Irritated walking cane. 50 additional points of radiation damage, what the fuck? Middle right arm. Damn, it's safer there. I should start increasing my picklocking skills, whatever. Lockpicking skills. Damn, this goes even further. Are these only two arguing or something? Accessing mag locks. I'm gonna be busy. This one, take out these other two guys that are here.
Seems quiet. You?
Never mind. I just fucking keep on going forward. Oh, nice. There's a lot of good stuff in here. Bunch of goodies. Talking about aluminum. There's our aluminum stuff. Oh, fuck. Should mind the legs. This sniper's a beast. I like it. Shoot him in the leg. What a miss. Should have done it myself. If I Fucking cool. Ooh, is that a mini nuke? I found another one. Nice. The fuck is that sound? And to get aluminum cans in order for me to. Da Nukem Cola! Damn, there's a lot of good stuff in here. A lot of snacks. Taking everything. It's too many snacks. Look at this. Gumdrops, can, tin cans. So we can drop that one there. Shit. There we go. That should do a 360. I shouldn't have been wasting this gun. Nor this gun, but alright. There's a lot of goodies in here. Aluminum cans for days. That's exactly what I needed for the frame for the gun. This is this one, the one that I just opened. What's the point of that? Does it have anything? Damn, there's a lot of goodies in here. Just found whiskey. A lot more tin cans. This has to be one of the longest episodes I've done. It's just an exit. There's still more things to explore here. The fuck are those? The fuck are those? Alright. I think they're mines. Called it. Wasn't gonna fall for that one again. What the hell's in here? Isn't this where I came from? Oh fuck! I'm running low of buzz on that one. Oh shit, it keeps on going. Damn, place. This is a large ass place for a church. There we go. Oh, I thought I saw someone from the front. Damn, this place keeps on going forever. It's a gun turret nearby. Down there. What the hell is this place anyways? Jesus, man.
I thought they were kinda done for. That sounds kinda crazy.
Oh my god. There you go. At least I got the headshot. Fucking throw a grenade. There we go. I'm not sure if I actually took it out. Shit. We need more health. A gourd. What the fuck does that mean? Ah, god damn it, I keep breaking my bobby pins. Shit ain't easy, even though it says no vice. I can imagine myself with the master locks. I'm not gonna be able to fucking unlock those easily. Ah, just fucking got picked up a gun they didn't want to pick up. Oh shit, that's copyrighted. Where is it? Where is it? Where's that thing? Where's that stupid radio? That shit is copyrighted. Fuck! Oh damn. They're up there.
What the hell was that?
Hello. Ambush, motherfuckers. No, 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 no! Wow, I'm surprised it didn't even take a lot of health from me, even though I was like super close range. Knuckles. Well, this is where I came from, then. Yeah. Alright, I guess we're good. Let me check the map. Cleared! I cleared the Lonely Chapel. Man, that was a long ass mission. I'm gonna get the fuck out of here. Wait a minute. Where is my favorite gun? No! We're still missing the screws! Why? Damn, man, it would have been badass to have it right now. I wanted to test out that bad boy. Damn it. Now I need to buy some screws. Say welcome. Trying to see if there's any screws around here. There's none. Whatever. Trying to see where it came from. It's right here. God damn, that was a long ass mission. Well, it wasn't even a mission, it was a fucking invasion. That's it. It was just a raid of a chapel that I found in the middle of nowhere. That I thought I was lonely, but it wasn't lonely at all. It deceived me. That freaking chapel. Oh, God. That was a badass freaking side mission. I'm gonna go back home and settle down. With all the cool stuff that I picked up. Brain fungus. Ooh, what's in there? Dirty water. Why did I pick that shit up? There's some light over there. It's another base. Oh my god, there's a lot of things to do. And more towards that way. There's some more bases. Let's see. Like a gigantic ass factory. I should do that one next.